lost everything in the car, and now we're heading our way back to St. Jean to Sol's parents' place, just south of Montreux. This is a really big deal for us because it is the last time that we actually move anywhere until we hit Australia. So if you guys want to keep updated with what we're doing, don't forget to follow us on Instagram, hit the subscribe button, and we'll catch you guys next week.